on with the show. Now, wait a minute. I want you to watch this as though it's real. I know some of you know some of the history of the movie. Forget you know anything. Forget there was a script. Forget that they, you know, had lunch breaks and the actors went to the bathroom. Forget all of this and watch it as though it were real, because that will open up the conversation afterwards for the characters, the development, the sentiments, the philosophy. So many wonderful things are in this movie. And I know, to them, they just made a movie. I'll tell you just a quick thing. Anybody remember The Creature from the Black Lagoon? I met the writer. Yeah. I said to him, this is so cool. That was a major 50s movie. And he goes, you know, there were college courses on the meaning of The Creature from the Black Lagoon. And he goes, and that was really dumb. I just wrote a monster movie. Enjoy.